in these beautiful locations with all of you wonderful people.
I'm wonderful. Wow, who would have thought?
It is the best time of the year for deals on fancy food. So many great restaurants offering up tasting menus for cheap.
For our dineL.A. crawl, we are sticking to restaurants and hotels because it's great when you feel like you're on vacation in your own city, and we like being fancy.
So, we started after work in Hollywood and took a quick kind of trip to the west side to Hotel Palomar. It is right in the Wilshire corridor, nicely tucked between those buildings that make you feel like you're in Inception.
Hotel Palomar, and the restaurant, which will open soon, is called Double Take.
The space is said to be inspired by a Hollywood backlot. We would know, we've been to a few backlots.
A ton. I'm basically a permanent extra. The dineL.A. menu is led by chef Paul Polo Gregory.
Paul is my name, but Polo is my nickname.
Polo.
B-O-L-O.
Three tasty courses for $39, where you can choose from things like a crab and avocado stack, which I still think about, pan-seared salmon with beets, and a cheesecake for dessert.
Torture is having to wait for you to finish shooting all this stuff. Chef, on the day we're shooting this, low 60s in LA, which is freezing for us. And that means a nice bowl of soup.
It's a perfect starter.
Yeah.
This is a tomato bisque that we make in-house. It's got a little bit of cayenne to it, so it has a little bit of spice. We put homemade croutons and crumbled goat cheese inside.
That's probably one of the best ones ever.
It's a good place to start because after work, not only do you want a snack or maybe a drink, it's always fun when they have games.
Yeah, darts, skee ball, and pool, all free. Really make the West Side trek worth it. The food is delicious, and most of all, it's easy to enjoy with friends or in between running the table.
Yes. Hey, that's an easy film right there. Yep.
Our next spot was a not-so-quick trip down Wilshire to the Line Hotel in Koreatown to open air.
The greenhouse has had a quick refresh since Roy Choi left a few years ago, and it somehow is even more beautiful than it was before.
LA food veteran and two Michelin star chef Josiah Citrin is credited as creator of the concept. At $59, the dineL.A. menu is pricier than the others on our crawl, but we got this lobster with hand-cut pasta and koji butter and truffles, which will cost you actually extra. And this little plate of beets, which looks like a tiny work of art. Those are slices of pineapple. Uh-huh.
And for dessert, an almond cake with orange. There are exciting cocktails like this one with charcoal and a rosé that they will tell you is the best of all time. And of course, the space. Just go for brunch, go for dinner, just go. You'll feel like you're in a movie.
All right, now we're in full swing. Another Uber takes us east to one of our favorite places of all time, Hotel Figueroa.
What's up? Hey, what's up? How are you?
Say hi to Sophie Kipner's art in the lobby, if you will, and dine at your choice of two dineL.A. restaurants, Breva or Veranda.
Thank you, Albert.
You're welcome, Samantha.
Executive chef Adam Garcia walks us through the very flavorful and very satisfying menus.
He was so cool.
Mm-hmm. I want for people to take away from coming to dine here in Veranda for dineL.A. is that they discover that we're here. I feel like this is a secret gem that hasn't been discovered, and people need to come and try the food because I know once you guys try it, you guys will be back.
At Veranda, which is by the awesome pool, munch on chips and guac, roasted cauliflower tacos, chicken enchiladas with a spicy margarita.
Or go inside to Breve for a classic American fare with this filet and a half a chicken fried with perfect potatoes.
And oh my gosh, we are still so full, but we have one restaurant left.
A few blocks away, we find ourselves at Best Girl.
I hope I'm the best girl, so.
It's 2020.
The on-Broadway local haunt just off the lobby of the Ace Hotel. The menu was developed by James Beard's best chef in the West, Michael Cimarusti. The space is gorgeous, of course. The menu for dineL.A. features a delicious garlicky chicken over potatoes.
That's so good.
An endive salad and, oh my God, this chocolate cake. This is what life is about, friends.
Definite.
And if you are still vertical, God love ya, you know you gotta go to the roof. So that's what we did. Of course, Robert got some photos. Oh, the things we do for you.